We are here at the stand of Karam from India, and Ms. Khan is standing next to me. Thank you for your time this morning. The fair has been going on for, this is the third day. How has the fair been for you so far?
Guten Morgen. The fair has been very, very good for us, like we, as you were expecting. We have come here with a lot of new products. We are manufacturers of fall protection equipment. So we were expecting being in Hall 6, a lot of footfall for fall protection. People come here. So it's been very good till now.
You have many highlights you're presenting here, from harnesses to fall protection. What exactly are you presenting?
We are presenting our new special range of harnesses, which are for specialized fields when you're working in electrical environment, explosive environment, where oil and gas industry. So those special harnesses, which are not normal, I mean, in general, they are specially used for different industry. Then we have different range of retractable blocks, which is like engineered products for industry, where initially you use lanyard, but now you are using these devices, advanced devices like SRLs, which we call self-retracting lanyards. And besides that, we have a full range of horizontal lifelines and vertical lifelines for the industry. Like, that is exactly new for which we want to go into and explore in next 5 years. That exactly we are presenting this time.
So the lines are new for your company, or have you had them in the portfolio for a while and have changed them?
Those are new for our company. We had one when we presented 2 years ago in A+A, but now we have complete range of 6-7 lines and for different applications, different in wire rope and synthetic, handy line, easy line, all kind of like for different applications. So we have a lot of range this time.
What would you say after being here for a couple of days, what is the number one topic? What is the industry talking about?
Industry is talking about innovation, the new things, the modernization, the technological use. So like application is same, but now how, what new we can do using that, how we can use the use technology for that. So that exactly is like, what's new? That's exactly what everyone is talking. So that even we want to, we have seen some new ideas, and definitely next time we'll come up with more innovations and new products.
That sounds good. Thank you so much for your time today, and enjoy the fair. Have a great success, and I wish you a lovely day. Thank you so much.
Thank you so much.